Alpharetta Season 2 is one of those animes where there is sharp disagreement within the fan base. Readers of the Alpharetta, from commonplace to world's strongest manga and light novel series, are probably rightfully leery of Alpharetta. Shokugyu Te Sekai Saikyu Season 2. While anime-only fans who love the isekai harem genre are clamoring for more episodes, Hajime Nagumo, a 17-year-old otaku, gets transported into another world along with his classmates, where they are tasked with saving humanity. While the whole class receives some impressive offensive and supportive abilities, Hajime is left with a transmutation ability that lacks any real direct offense. Hajime is laughed at and belittled by some of his classmates due to this seemingly useless ability. During an expedition, Hajime is battled by one of his classmates and is thrown deep into an abyss. Hajime surprisingly survives the fall and is faced with a literal hellish nightmare. Now, desperate to return home one day, he vows to survive. During his struggle, he finds a female vampire, Yu, who also wants to escape the labyrinth. Joined by the same cause, they both join forces. After a desperate fight, Yu takes an interest in Hajime. Now, with Yu and a few other, Hajime begins his journey to find a way back home. Alpharetta came with its debut sequence 2 years ago in 2019 and finished the telecasting of the first sequence in last year's February month. Since then, the Alpharetta season news is creating a buzz in the entertainment sector. The official making team of Alpharetta has not given a green signal to the production of Alpharetta Season 2 yet, but soon the production of Alpharetta Season 2 will start, possibly will fall at the end of 2021 or come in the first half of 2022.